52 Ngombe residents have sued a Lusaka businessman and a Tanzanian company, Superstar for Waters Limited, seeking 92 million kwacha as compensation for demolishing their structures on Forest Reserve No. 28, Laston Kunda, and 51 others have sued David Nkonde and Superstar for Waters Limited and cited the Commissioner of Lands in the matter, seeking an order of injunction restraining the defendants and agents from trespassing or carrying activities on the said piece of land. In their statement of claim in the High Court, the plaintiff states that they were owners of plot in Lusaka, known as Ngombe Displaced, which was part of a presidential decree order, land given to them by late President Levi Mwanawasa. The 52 alleges that Nkonde is a businessman and a director at Superstar for Waters Limited, who is claiming to have been offered a presidential decree land by the lands commissioner, while the company claims to have bought the presidential decree land from Nkonde. Kunda states that himself and others were part of the Ngombe displaced who were given land by President Mwanawasa through the Catholic Church and Ministry of Lands. The plaintiffs further ask that in 2013, Nkonde acted with unknown persons and demolished their houses, which were at different levels, from foundation to roof levels, except two fully completed houses ready for occupation, which are on site. Kunda and others allege that apart from the structures being demolished, the plaintiffs also lost their building materials such as sands, building blocks, pockets of cement, plants, roofing sheets, and nails. The plaintiff said Superstar for Waters Limited obtained certificate of title, which was fraudulently obtained, initiated from a cancelled certificate of title belonging to Nkonde. The 52 are seeking an order of compensation arising from the illegal demolition of structures and loss of building materials amounting to 92 million kwacha. They further want an order directing the Commissioner of Lands for cancellation of certificate of title allegedly given fraudulently to Superstar for Waters Limited. They also want consequential expenses, interest on any monies the court will order as compensation. Margaret Chota, Movie TV News in Lusaka.